This first one is based on a true story. Thought it was a special feeling. She worked, but I never would have guessed where. My ex-girlfriend, oh, she works at Ace Hardware. I walked in and I saw her there behind the counter at the Ace Hardware. When she saw me, she began to stare, then turned back round as if she never cared. And I thought I caught a glimpse of her here. Annihilate, but when I looked, she wasn't there. I know she worked, but I never would have guessed where. My ex-girlfriend, oh, she worked.
Hey, oh, let's go. Hey, oh, let's go. Hey, oh, let's go. Hey, oh, let's go.
Performing in a straight line, going through the tight line. The kids are losing their mind. Let's creep up. Piling in the back seat, generating steam heat, pulsating to the back beat. Let's creep up. Hey ho, let's go. Shoot him in the back now. What they want, I don't know. They're all ripped up and ready to go. Forming in a straight line, going through the tight wide. The kids are losing their mind. Let's creep up. Piling in the back seat, regenerating steam heat, pulsating to the back beat. Let's creep up. Hey ho, let's go. Shoot him in the back now. What they want, I don't know. The Adulting Rejects. Some of you guys have already met my friend Jack. Spent a little too much time with him. I can see
Daniel.
Got a friend in a little bottle, and the name of my friend is
Jack Daniel.
Got a friend in a little bottle, and the name of my friend is
Jack Daniel.
Got a friend in a little bottle, and the name of my friend is
Jack Daniel. Thank you.
But you can't date others and say that this is true. Tis not a phrase to be used if it's not the truth. You cannot hide behind theories of the innocence of you. Can you date? Everybody, we are the Adulting Rejects. Next one I want to dedicate to Ginny Franklin, my high school algebra teacher. Back in that class, the girl who sat in front of me turned around one day while I was writing some lyrics in a notebook, turned around to me one day and she said,
"You rock, guys. Never write songs about the girls like me."
So this one's called Algebraic Sex Queen. Makes learning a gas for a good time. She's the algebraic sex queen. As soon as we learned to multiply, that we did to know that she and I. She got tired of the same old ride. That is why you know we must divide. She makes moving a gas for a good time. Just go to pass. She's the algebraic sex queen. The other classes were all kind of cool, but in that class I tried hard not to drool. She once was mine, you know she made me bleed. Go and be my algebraic sex queen. She makes learning again for a good time. Just go too fast. She's the algebraic. You and I in a little toy shop, buy a bag of balloons with the money we got. Set them free at the break of dawn. One by one, they were gone. Back to baseboards in the software. Flash the message. Something's out there floating in. The summer sky is 99. Red balloons go by. Super scurry, call the troops out in a hurry. This is what we waited for. This is it, boys. This is war. The president is on the line. As 99 red balloons go by. I think it's time for us to have one more question for y'all. Darling, you gotta let me know. Should I stay or should I go? If you say that you are mine, be here till the end of time. So you gotta let me know. Should I stay or should I go? It's always tease, tease, tease. And then when I'm on my knees, one day is fine, the next is black. If you want me off your back, so you gotta let me know. Should I stay or should I go? Should I stay or should I go? Stay or should I go now? If I'm going to win in trouble, if I stay with the devil. So you gotta let me know, should I stay or should I go? The decision's killing me. If you don't want me, set me free. Do you know who I'm supposed to be? Do you know which clothes even fit me? So you gotta let me know, should I cool it or should I roll? Should I stay or should I go now? Should I stay or should I go now? If I go the women trouble, if I stay with a double, so you gotta let me do. Should I stay or should I go? Should I stay or should I go now? Should I stay or should I go now? If I go the women trouble, if I stay with a double, so you gotta let me do. Should I stay?
For tuning in tonight, keep on watching all the other bands. We are the Adulting Rejects. Open up your wallets to help out addiction recovery or counter. We got one more for you tonight before we spin.
Thanks again for tuning in with the Adulting Rejects!